You gonna attack them?
No.
I think Rasta should sing it now.
You know, I used to like Celine Dion, but the more you listen to her music, the more you really hate her.
You'll smash it back doors and...
Whoa! Rasta, sing it!
She nicked that song off me.
Oh! Of course she did, Rasta! When she wrote that song, she was thinking of you. Because when she wrote that song, I highly doubt you were fucking born yet.
Smashing it back towards him.
Stig, she's like 50 now!
I'll
stop putting me in cockpit view!
We're expecting you to finish 16th today.
Good luck, everyone!
We're gonna need it.
Hello, Stig! Oh, sorry! Oh, I've been hit! Raikkonen! All I can hear is Snake in hysterics.
Well, even Jake saw that. I went the other way.
Oh, I'm spun already.
When I got spun round, therefore stopped the whole traffic. I thought my fault.
Now we got 26 more laps of this to go. Oh no, now Stig's singing. We didn't really have enough of us to take the AI off.
I get spun round, I get the penalty.
Stig's fucking leading! What is this?
You all got the penalty?
I'm stuck behind Raikkonen and Stig's... Whoa, shit! Stig's leading!
Yep.
Oh well, I'm not worried. He'll bin it.
Hello, Raptor.
Hello, Stig. Love you too.
No, Maldonado, don't turn in on me. Bad Maldonado.
You get a penalty from Codemaster.
Oh great, I'm now in front of Perez. We know what he's like at this track.
Because we're never wrong.
Oh god, Perez is right up the chuff of DiResta. I'm in a freeway, this does not look good.
Oh, well, I've got another drive through now.
Rasta, turn pit assist on while you're serving it.
It's been on since the game came out. It's
have it on.
DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when within 1 second of
hacks.
The DRS zone.
Oh, thanks.
Anyone who agrees Stig is using hacks, say I now.
I.
Oh, Duresta! Don't stop in the middle of the apex, you bell end! I'm your teammate!
I'm in the pit.
I swear if the game gives me a penalty for that.
Come on, bad, yes.
Oh! Perez is in my chair!
Please don't give me another penalty to fucking pop in the pit line and I'm all back in the pit line.
Oh, fucking hell, what was I thinking there?
I've got to pick an 8 laps and probably who's
round the outside of the red. Oh, what a move! That was such a good move, I just came. Oh, now I spun it. Oh, no, I didn't. Oh, Elmo's returned. And that is mine, Mr. Duresta. It belongs to me. Oh, no. Snake, whoever told you you could sing was lying.
Diamond Cow.
I've got a bottom line. I'm playing the song I need you now.
Sing bobbing along. I'm coming for you, Vettel.
Try not to try and get up.
Go for the overtake. Go for the overtake.
Yes! Oh, have that, Vettel! Oh! He just... Yes! That was just... Oh, baby. He's up to third. Stig, you better start watching your back.
Don't find it.
I'm up 23rd. It's a miracle.
It's alright, Raster. It'll give you... You'll get a penalty for overtaking sooner or later. Oh, shit.
How many times can you use top 10 graduates in this game? Quite a lot.
Snake starting up a consumer survey about F1 2012.
You should put it in every time in your video. Oh, yeah, definitely got the brakes there, Suzuka. Stick where your brakes on.
Snake, you take up the place of my... You take up my place of being the bad singer in Jake's League, the recorder and my car, and now you're taking up the role as the no-breaker? That's one step too far.
That's Alonso, go for the
overtake.
It's gonna be like I never fucking left.
What a move.
He's up to say... Hello, Stig! I'm coming up to you now, Stiggy. You're in trouble here. You're right in front of me. What are you talking about? Oh. I got all excited then. Still, spin it, Stig. There's pigeons on the track. Oh, wait. That's more likely to put Snake off. He has the things for pigeon and rope.
Petrov? Not again!
Jake and Petrov have a friendship thing going. They have a love-hate relationship.
My heart never kept on.
I still think you're gonna bin it, Stig.
I wouldn't have done it by now.
Bazinga.
Oh!
Way! Safety car! Safety car! Safety car!
Well, Telemos decided to break at the imaginary 400 meter board. Ah! Why is it there?
I'm surprised the safety car didn't come out!
Oh
my god!
Oh, an invisible penguin!
Yes!
Blame the car! Yes! Blame the car! It's not like I wanted to crash!
Oh, this is turning into a mini classic already!
Why?
I think Snake might be a little bit unhappy with that.
Why?
I don't think Stig's happy. He had a 13-second lead. Who are you going to watch, Snake? I'd watch Jake, because he's about to storm through the field.
I was right behind
the bubble
boy.
Yeah, I'm trying to make it fun.
Not my fault!
I wanted a safety car yesterday, yeah, but not fucking today.
Hello, Stig! Look who's right behind you!
Oh, well, that Spanish wanker behind you as well.
Well, it makes things interesting now, doesn't it?
Yeah?
Well, I didn't want it to be interesting.
Stig wanted a ball!
I can't be bothering along on my own, thank you.
Well, oh shit!
Stig,
why are you in second?
I'm in third, you idiot.
You said second on my screen.
I'm second!
Snake is like me, obviously. I am in second, the safety car's in first.
And he's like, he's up in eighth. This is the bit where he touches the safety car, gets disqualified, and then Joe touches it and gets disqualified, and then the next car before that hits the car and ends up in it. Come on, it's such a negative view of the That's what really happened!
I think Snake might just be a little bit tense.
It's not a negative view, it's a fact. That's what happened.
What time is it,
Options. Shagged ones at that. My tyres are pretty much at the cliff.
I can't look for you all.
Tell you what, if the Captain 24 did this 24 hours, they'd shoot themselves.
Everyone, and I've got prime tires on.
What the king keeps from me?
Jake just said, Carter Kane's leap from Jake. That's quite funny.
Penalty?
Where?
Exit line.
Now overtaking the safety car.
Well, I told you something was going to bollock up, so there you go.
Yeah, you bollocked up.
I've been bollocked it up.
Well, what is the fucking safety about doing that then?
Because the laser decides to break down a fucking train!
I'm gonna cross the
imaginary white line,
but
no, I need a proper white line.
It could be worse, it could be snowing on
this
front game.
Don't even start about the snow, Stig! Jake, is your pit assist on?
Can't be much worse than the wet weather on this game.
Jake, is your pit assist on?
No.
Mine is.
Yeah, mine is too. I ain't taking any fucking chances. This is where it gets interesting now, Stiggy.
Hang on, guys. Have you got pit assist on or off?
On.
On.
Alright.
Rasta's not said a word for a while.
That goes up, that goes down.
The safety car is coming in this lap.
Oh, great. Stig's going to try and back me up into Alonso. Come on, Stig! Have you forgotten which button's the accelerator? Try pressing R2. Oh, Stig, you bunder! You knew I was gonna do that! Oh, you got it a bit sideways there! Oh, I've left Alonso for dead! Oh, no! You know, I was hoping we'd be able to just go one video without the N-word coming out.
No chance.
Oh my god! I'm closing right up on you, Stig!
Right, you'll win it.
Will I? Oh shit, I've gone wide. So I've got a better exit out the corner.
Why did you pass that in the
game?
Jake and Petrov have a special relationship. Tires are gone.
How you driving then?
The main crew are ready to
do it. Don't you just hate it when the cars have the How's My Driving sticker on? I always think if you can see that sticker, you are driving too closely to the car in front if you can read the number. And that's how they determine how the police determine that people are driving too close.
Funny how you see a parked car, a truck that's completely bent in into like a shop or something, then you see the sign saying how am I driving?
I'm obviously not very good, you just hit a shop! Hope it wasn't one in London.
Come on, here again!
Hey! Stig's lost it! Boom!
Oh, that was close. Now I'm going to football. That was close.
Wait! Stig's going again! Thanks, Stig! I think Stig's lost his tyres!
fucking cross the pit next to your eyes.
Big lost his mojo.
Jake, turn your pit assist off! Turn your pit assist on, even! If you don't have pit assist on, it glitches!
You have a 2 second gap to the car behind. We need to keep it clean so we don't get a chance to overtake.
I haven't binned it in the pit lane, what are you talking about?
I got a penalty in qualifying because I got out of the pit with pit assist on.
Oh no, I've been held up in the pit.
Yes! Yes! Winning!
Bye bye
everyone.
Winning! I'm up!
You need stop.
No Rasta, no! We're battling for position here!
Oh!
Oh my! I had to let him go there, otherwise we were gonna collide! Fucking hell, Rasta! That was aggressive! Just chopping me round the outside!
Well, I'm in the mood because I got a penalty, but I'm on her tire. Bye bye!
Have you actually still got a penalty? Or have you served it?
Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power.
Oh, Rasta, you can win this!
Yeah, no.
We could have a three-way battle between me, Rasta, and Stig. Although I will say my tyres are fresher than Rasta's. Well, it was gonna be a freeway, but Stig's way back now. Yeah, my tyres aren't exactly warm either, yet I'm managing. Oh. Right, so it looks like it's going to be me and Rasta for the lead then. Well, Rasta's pulling away.
You're approaching one of the Red Bulls. There's a Red Bull ahead of you.
Hacks.
I'll show you how.
It's all about what Stig can do now, I'm thinking. Because don't forget, he did have that 13 second lead before the super glitch came out. Taking the fight to Rasta now. Not going to make this easy on him.
Like Petrovi will make it easy on me.
I think Petrov is Jake's friend. Drifting all over the place at Spoon Curb, even whatever it's called. I don't care. Yeah, Spoon, that's it. Drifting all over the fucking place there.
We're only 2 seconds behind this guy, keep pushing.
Oh!
No grass on that bit.
Shut up, Snake! Still pulled a temp on Rasta in that lap. What?
I'm talking about the F1 guild about that starting grid.
That's my show, mate, that building.
Oh!
Indeed.
Okay, Rasta's getting away from me now.
I found my groove.
Still not gonna make it. Oh crap, Stig's catching me!
Hello, Joe, that was me, you know.
Fuck off.
Is he
eating
the Pokeball?
Gotta track them all, she's a thing.
Robert, this is it wrong? Jolly Rob thing!
Oh crap, I've gone off!
What the hell's been going on for a while?
Shut up, Snake!
Snake, look at me, I'm in there. Sentry's coming through the microphone.
Standard red.
Oh, I know. Came again.
Can't figure out the braking spot. Stig's catching us both like crazy now. Fucking hell, we need to get a move on, Rasta.
I'm doing 1 minute 39, so...
I'm just going to point out to the people watching now that this is my weakest track.
And it's one of my weakest tracks as well.
So the fact I'm...
Hey?
Yay! Winning!
Last just minute.
Oh no! Oh no! That's the last thing we need, Jake getting in a rhythm. We know what he's like.
Hello, Rasta.
Hello, Stig.
I'm gonna read the first few pages of The Walking Dead.
Oh no,
what, do you want to read it to you?
No.
Yeah, read it to us, Snake! Read it to us!
Now I'll leave it for another time.
Looks like the car behind has a small amount of damage to his...
Oh, Rasta and Stig are getting close!
So keep pushing.
Blimey, this is a three-way fight for the lead!
Take the relationship, Snyder.
Have they changed the relationship status?
They changed it to it's complicated. Seriously, who thought it's complicated?
I know, you're either with someone or you're fucking not. That's how I see it. You're either with someone or you're not. Simple.
I figured two people, Rihanna and Chris Brown.
In fact, Snake, that wasn't me confessing my sex story about Jimmy Savile when I said he beats me all the time. I was confessing my story about when I was with Chris Brown.
Or with Rihanna.
I don't think Stig would mind her beating him.
No.
I can see Stig being into BDSM and whatnot.
Yeah.
Cunt boy.
You just sound like you're a woman.
Oh god, this is getting close between the three of us.
Yeah, and I've seen it again.
Okay, we've lost a position.
Oh, Rasta's got back past me! Sorry, Rasta!
Like the fucking M6 up here. Jesus Christ.
Oh, Rasta's got it wrong again! Oh, this is turning into one of the best battles I've ever had! No, Stick, you're not gonna get through there!
Oh,
oh god, now Rasta's getting involved again! Gonna go hideously wrong at some point. Jake's hoping we all bin it and bring out the safety car. Oh, Stig's gone! Where are you, Jake?
Has everyone heard about the news of the girls fucking Capcom video? Where did they get that information from? What's the video? Where did they find it?
YouTube.
YouTube?
The template they found in Lab.
I'm surprised this battle's staying clear. Oh! Whoops!
What are you saying about the same team?
I didn't touch him! I didn't touch him! I didn't touch him on mine! I was backing out of it on my screen and he must have had that lag problem.
Give me a punch, yeah.
Whoops.
On the back right tire.
You got a punch, yeah, tire.
Are you sure you want to pass me now, Stig?
I have to clear me.
Yep.
I'll show you the video when I upload it, and you will see that I didn't touch him.
Anyone want to buy my 20 quid evidence vouchers off me for 20 quid? Why? I'll just go to fucking Devon's and spend my 20 quid there!
Make me laugh, Snake.
Make him laugh, Snake. Put him off. Way! Oh, please not another safety car! Please not another safety car!
Tell you what, I'll cover all safety cars, trade my £20, your £20 voucher, which I can spend at one fucking shop.
Could be worse, Snake. You could have a £20 voucher for HMV.
HIV?
HMV! Oh, God.
No wonder it's closing now.
Stig's going on the grass.
I could have a stick in the
Stig, did you pass the turn? Now?
No, I don't know that to use it.
I've never bought anything from there. It's so expensive.
Try not to check into one for a yard too.
Oh no!
That was close.
Oh, will he find his brake spot? Yes, he does! Only just!
Shut up, Snake!
He finally sees the beat spot!
I can't believe you're moving my way.
You won't need to pit again, sure.
No!
Put it still the same. Put it still the same on the way out.
No! We don't need to pit again!
You do.
No, I don't!
Well, there's one thing I've...
No!
Well, there's one thing I won't be missing in the league, and that's the AR.
Yeah, mate.
Yep.
No, we don't need to pit again! My tyres aren't even yellow yet!
Big limitation with the AR.
Oh, hey, excuse me, Stig, that's my back door! Oi! Excuse me! Smash my back doors in! I've got a better exit, because Stig smashed me up! Oh, shit!
Whey!
Ooh, both lost it there.
What? Have you still got good speed?
Oh, this does not look good! I'm going to back out of that. Well, I didn't mean to back out of it by that much.
Fucking corner.
Oh, Stig doesn't know his braking spot! Oh, shit! Oh, I've lost my rhythm. Joke's on Stig though, he's got to deal with the traffic first. And we all know what the traffic's like on this game.
Oh yeah, I didn't know. Well, it's not
I'm half expecting a racist insult to come flying out of Stig's mouth any second now. Hey! Oh, pig's off the road! Hello, Stig! Remember me? Oh no, Jake is on the mush!
I know why it's like you don't hit the other car, and that's because there's invisible pigeons tied to the front wing.
No!
With
rope.
With invisible
rope. Snake! Put me out.
Put him off, Snake!
Hey, he's doing the joke.
Oh, for fuck's sake, this helps.
So, you can't corner that big, you get no warning, yet if you touch the curb at Austin, you get a warning.
Oh, heading into a pit lane, that hasn't got me.
Oh, that's the worst place Stig can catch traffic! Hello, Stig!
Me, right, where are you? Finish. Power.
I just did the same as you!
Bastard!
Bastard! twat win easily? Stig, have you got a puncture?
No. Yeah, I thought a little bit.
Try and close the gap to the car ahead. It's currently 2 seconds.
Oh, shit, that's not a corner.
Hello, Stig.
Snake, are you? Fuck off.
No! I won't just fuck off. You're not having this win easy, Stig. Why the fuck are you driving?
My track improvements.
Well, it's not improvements if you lose time, is it?
In ahead of you.
You got right up your chuff. Oh! Oh!
My fortune in action a bit now. Cat.
What the hell?!
He's setting his fucking in me.
I'm
going
to have to do it. Remember last
time? Oh, bollocks, bollocks, bollocks.
I take it for a minute, man.
On full revs, he's trying to close the gap.
I will take second place, to be honest. This is my weakest track.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, no, I'll be taking bastard.
I didn't take you out, there was a lag issue.
Well, it's run so many times, you can blame it on the lag.
This game.
Surprise, surprise, AI actually moved up the fucking way for me.
No!
What? That happened.
Jake, where are you? I've gone wide again, I've lost my rhythm.
I'm just going to cross the start and finish line.
I've completely lost my oomph.
It didn't have any oomph anyway.
And scores at the end of that round off.
One note to think.
You haven't won it yet, there's still 4 laps to go!
Hey, if I pinned it, I would have pinned it into you.
Dolorosa!
Dolorosa
actually fucking blocked me! Get out of the way, you Spanish inbred twat! Oh, he's helping out Alonso, that's why.
I've got a song for you, Joe. You read it? You cheats and souls and bastards.
Oh, that's a silly playing tonight. Come on, bro.
Watch out for the car chasing you. He's less than a second behind and will use the other one to attack.
Hope for the
Roll
Brothers.
I'm naked.
So this game in Bradford is called Spot the White Pills. It's a very difficult game.
It's
like where's Waldo, where's the white guy?
It's like that in Dortmund as well.
And Bradford's like an Oreo cookie.
I did an Oreo
cookie. That's not really the right thing. I'm going to fly! How fast do you have to take?
16 seconds.
How many?
16.
I'll do your services next.
Yeah.
No AI.
Yeah, no,
it won't be AI.
No,
this is, I only had the AI for the race we're recording.
I'm not qualifying either.
I'm into
the amount
of AI. Just push your head
in. Some Cadbury's caramel chocolate digestive.
I've no way to talk about Lewis Hamilton.
This game is not over yet. It's up the top.
has everyone heard Timo got the fucking roof here?
Yeah.
One nut comes down.
Have you heard the part of the director? Nico Hulkenberg from the Starbucks.
I mean, Bruno Senna, I think, is going to play.
Can't drop down that far again.
There's not much between you and the car behind, just 2 seconds.
He could drop 6 feet under like
he's
done.
Oh, that's a bit bad, isn't it?
A Senna joke, Jake! Really?
After this race, I'm prepared to go to the limit
to go.
If I can get the camera there.
At least you didn't get your bedroom by one cheating southern bastard.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Russian bastard instead.
Oh shit, Rasta, you put me off! I can't actually believe Stig's gonna win a race! I'm shocked!
I was gonna win if it wasn't for you.
Oh, for fuck's shut up! For the last time, I didn't touch you. There was a lag issue. And when you see the video, you can apologise to me. And then you can kiss my ass and suck my balls.
You've got to apologise to me, yeah, for touching me off.
Alright, well, I apologise that there was lag. And that it took you off. But I'm not going to take responsibility for an issue that wasn't my fault.
It's not with your fault.
Bazinga. It's never my fault.
Bazinga.
What about
Silverstone? Oh, don't bring that up, Jake. That was years ago.
But then, yeah.
Shut the fuck up, you strawberry blonde cunt.
I'm on about epic fails.
More than one epic fail at Valencia,
you see. Oh,
most of my epic fails come from Valencia.
That's why. He gets over at Subaru and crashes. Like it is today.
There's another stupid comment. There's a picture that says hit large if you want to make it heaven. Really?
Really?
No, what the hell?
Congratulations, Stiggy!
Just tell Godfrey Facebook that I want to go test my fucking leg or something.
Congratulations, Stig!
Thank you.
He's strawberry blonde! Right, where's the specky inbred twat?
Shut up.
Who, me?
No, Jake. He got 6.
I started 23rd and finished 23rd time in the
Well, that was fantastic. Thank you for watching, YouTube, and sorry about the leaving of TWL, but I'll have to try and organise more races like this, because that was a lot of fun. Maybe not for Snake, though.
But not for me.
Paper up! Oh my god.
I would like to watch it again from your video. It was a lot of fun.
I want to watch lesbians.